This video news segment is sponsored by Cox Business.
Hello, and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks moved higher after the Commerce Department said that consumer spending rose for the fifth consecutive month in February. In afternoon trading, the Dow rose 35 points, the Nasdaq rose 9 points, while the S&P 500 rose 5 points. Oil prices rose above $80 a barrel as the dollar weakened and investors waited for a key U.S. jobs report later this week. The jobs report will offer clues about the outlook for consumer spending. In local news, AlphaTech Holdings has closed its acquisition of a spinal implant company headquartered in France. The combined company will be the third largest independent spinal company with a global span of product distribution. And hybrid bus manufacturer ISE Corporation could see purchases from a variety of U.S. transit agencies under a contract with Minnesota's Department of Transportation. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Rebecca Goh, and thanks for clicking.
This is Cox Business TV.
We've been improving the health and well-being of our community since 1969. Your state-of-the-art network continues to exceed the growing needs of San Ysidro Health Center.